Been 2 decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. That is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challengers from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
Water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over 2 decades. And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times. That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
Well, Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good. Writes his own story in Venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled. There comes out. This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Goodness. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Back suplex. No. Driven down. Great agility. Reaper's now a pin for the championship. He got the whole champion into the cover. He kicks out before the count starts.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. And a sidewalk slam. And did you hear the impact of that? All the way up. Oh, no. Good. Doombuster. Oh, right in there.
Ooh, bullseye.
Horton able to counter. Challenger eating up some damage.
Going to back suplex coming.
And that was the move into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Kick out just before two.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Push. On a flying forearm smash. Coming back in the ring.
Hoisted up.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Oh,
jeez, that was nasty.
And that kick to the gut
with BFT.
Gonna see a new champ.
There's two.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. Very nice.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Agility. And he saw that coming from Knight. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Waiting for the world to see.
Classic Orton.
And it takes them down.
What a blow.
Carefully measured light.
And that definitely made solid impact. The challenger not looking good right now. Now the guillotine choke is taking out so many superstars.
Oh no, this is not working. Stop.
And he breaks the hold. He climbs into the ring. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh my god, a clothesline.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Yeah. Ooh, connects to the back of the neck.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, my lord!
Back suplex, no!
Driven down.
LA Knight reminding the WWE Universe whose game it is.
Oh, just turn that around.
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
With a punch.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Into the ring now.
Suplex.
Overhand right lands. AJ Styles rolls through. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Place to be.
Styles ready to strike.
The title might change hands.
Going right after the neck.
Neck break.
foot bruised over.
Punch lands. Ooh, that'll wake you up. AJ's looking for it.
Styles clash. We could have a new champion.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
You got to be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough. Placed in the corner. Caught with a lariat.
Uh-oh. Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot. Lights out. The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, man. AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax.
Back of the neck getting worked over. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Encounter this far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Uh-oh. And he's able to counter.
Down with a snapmare.
Connects on the kick.
He went right.
Wrestling down.
Now taking control.
He's got
up the hold.
Vicious right forearm.
Snap power slam.
LA Dragon showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Strong rush. He's looking to end this.
Digging into wells that didn't even know existed. Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Beautiful shot block.
Gentlemen, in the interest of some preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
He steps foot in the ring again. Not intimidated. Not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Uh-oh.
Come on, AJ caught him. Able to prevent Styles' attack. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh, right to the
floor. Oh,
nice. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Clothesline in the, with the championship on the line. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of...
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting. Amazing.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kickout. Look at this crowd. It's
determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Roman Reigns measuring his man.
I think the champ's got it.
He stops the count.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Challenger survived.
You gotta think frustration must be mounting for Styles right now. Right across the face.
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Up handle applied.
Ball and gut buster.
Focus on an attack to that area. And that was a well-targeted attack.
And more attacks to his core could hinder an offense.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him.
Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Ooh. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Denied with an elbow.
He's outside. What's the plan here?
These fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And the Viper scouted.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Orton gets the better there. He's heading back to the ring. Taking this to the floor. There's the cover by the champ. That could have been it right there.
Sidestep there.
Down he goes. Clothesline hits its mark.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Shirley is pinpointing that spot.
Fighting back by the counter.
Switches it back around.
be overtime.
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match, ladies and gentlemen.
This match is absolutely filled with surprises and dramatic moments from all four superstars.
And the power to move away.